Since Iron Man hit theaters, people have often compared billionaire Elon Musk to Tony Stark, the genius, playboy, and philanthropist superhero. Musk has even leaned into the nickname on social media. Interestingly, Musk made a brief appearance in Iron Man 2, set at the Monaco Grand Prix. The cameo was no coincidence. Writer Mark Fergus designed this scene because Musk partially inspired the Tony Stark character, embodying both Stark's technological genius and his larger-than-life ego. However, Robert Downey Jr., who famously brings Tony Stark to life on screen, has a more nuanced take on Musk. In a recent episode of the On with Kara Swisher podcast, he shared his thoughts on the tech mogul. "I've met him a few times," Downey Jr. remarked. "As a white American guy nearing 60 and working through recovery, I just hope he can control his behavior a bit better. But that's not really my call. The idea of everything's fine because we need to reach Mars doesn't resonate with me, but I get why people appreciate his accomplishments." In a 2022 interview with New York Magazine, Mark Fergus confirmed that Tony Stark's character was a combination of Musk, Donald Trump, and Steve Jobs. Fergus described Stark as a blend: Musk's intellect, Jobs' visionary style, and Trump's showmanship. "He's the only character with that mix of fun, celebrity status, and genuine business acumen," Fergus noted. Today, A24 is developing a biopic about Musk, inspired by Walter Isaacson's biography, with director Darren Aronofsky at the helm. Casting is still underway, and there's speculation that Downey Jr. might be a perfect fit to portray Musk. Meanwhile, Downey Jr. is currently immersed in another project with Universal Pictures called The Horror, an adaptation of a short story by Juliana Baggett. This film is still in its early development phase, produced in collaboration with his production company, co-owned with his wife, Susan Downey.